As I came down through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night, who should I spy but the Spanish lady washed in a field by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them over fire of amber coals. In all my life I never did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady. As I came back through Dublin City at the hour of 8:30, who should I see but the Spanish lady brushing her hair in broad daylight? First she tossed it, then she combed it. On her lap was a silver comb, and all my life I never did see a maid so fair as I did roam. Walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lane, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lane. As I came back through Dublin City, as the sun began to set, who should I see but the Spanish lady catching a moth in a golden net? When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting a petticoat of a knee, and all my life I never a maid so shy as the Spanish lady. Walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, walk for a two-a-loo-a lady. I've wandered north, I've wandered south, the stormy bottom Patrick's quo, up and around by Gloucester's diamond back, by Nappy your daddy's house. Old and age has laid a hand on me, its fiery eyes so ashy cold, and all my life I never did see a maid so sweet as I did roam. Walk for a two-a-loo-a lady, 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 walk for a two-a-loo-a lady.